Hi. Tonight I'm going to answer a few questions from some of my fans. Well, you know, it started with doing a live Clappy Hour every night when we wanted to encourage our frontline workers and each other during COVID. And I found that through this time I have wanted to keep going because it's really fun for me to share my music with others in this format. So the Clappy Hour is not over. As far as how I choose my locations, as a New Yorker commuting across the city on a bike, I see a lot of scenes and I often just stop and go, oh, that's one I want to use. So I make a note of it and then later it becomes part of a Clappy Hour. Similar to choosing locations, as far as songs, what I often do is I will hear a song that inspires me or uplifts me, whether it's a commercial or on shuffle on my earbuds, and I'm like, oh yeah, that's a good one. And so I'll write it down, take a minute to learn it, and then present it for you. How do we shoot these? Well, we have a stabilized camera system, a wireless lavalier microphone, and rechargeable lights. So what's next? Well, I do plan to continue doing Clappy Hours for the foreseeable future. I'm also experimenting with some various formats, and we'll see what happens with those. A quick note, the Clappy Hour you're about to see was shot in Iowa during the harvest this last fall, and a lot of the scenes were taken inside what we call a gator, or also known as a four-wheeler. I hope you enjoy. Clappy Hour. Clappy Hour started as a during I don't like talking like this. Sound like a to the I was distracted by that noise over there. As far as what scenes I choose, and running past, I don't run past. To the location, okay. We have a stabilized server. stabilized what? How do we shoot these things? Well, we have a. The Clappy Hour.